Boys getting ready for practice. You got junior goalie here, Matt Patesian. What do you think about the game tomorrow?
I think we're going to win.
Yeah.
7.
Let's go. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band, and I got two wanna link the game. I got red, I got blue, what you want? The Chanel, the Balenciaga, Louis Vuitton. Yeah, who do you guys have this weekend?
We got Lebanon Valley Dutchman on Friday and Williams on Saturday. So quick road trip up to Boston to play the NESCAC boys, and hopefully it goes well.
Love Boston, yeah. What do you think about it? What are the tools to win the game? What do you think the keys are?
Consistency, battling, and keeping things simple.
Okay. One more question. What do you have planned for the rest of the day? You got the day off?
Right now the boys and I are headed to MJ for a quick bite to eat. Then maybe some video games, and we'll probably just relax after that.
All right, awesome. Thanks for tuning in, guys.
Nathan Pullman, shutdown defenseman. What's your favorite part about sitting next to me in the locker room?
Game days.
Why?
I don't think you talk during game days.
Okay.
So there you have it. Best part about game day is that teaser doesn't say a word.
All right.
Over.
It rips my shirt off. All these girls are like, holy, what even is that guy? He's the most chiseled guy I've ever seen.
Here with Matt Patesian, junior goalie, day in the life. What made you want to go to Geneseo?
I just thought it was a fun place to be, and I wanted to be somewhere that was close to home. That also had a really good hockey program, and this had everything I wanted.
So talk about the academics. So what's your major? How are you doing in school?
I'm majoring in business administration. I did have a rough semester of school. I finished with a 1.7 GPA.
No.
But, you know, as they say, C's get degrees, so I think I'm chilling right now.
There you have it, Matt Patesian, academic weapon. And a beast on the ice.
Don't stop it either. We're here at the MJ Dining Hall. This is where we grab lunch after our workout. So just follow me. Keep recording.
Where's it locked out?
You locked out?
It's a tough look on camera.
This isn't what we had anticipated when we walked up here.
We're gonna time lapse.
A little bit of adversity, it's fine. Can Buddy let us in or what?
Let us in!
Come on, Kev!
Open the door!
This is good footage. They're telling me not to open the door.
Hi, Matt!
What's on the menu today?
Stir fry. Would you like some?
I'd like some.
What's
up? It's do chicken, peppers, onions, you know, the usual.
So what is your go-to pregame meal, Matt?
My go-to pregame meal is what we're calling here, likes to make for me.
She's the best.
That's right.
Let me get some mushrooms and spinach too, please.
All right.
What's the issue here with time resolved?
I get one.
So we're trying to play a Chell game. Gilmore wants to play me 100. I would have to pay him $100 if I lost, and he would pay me $10 if I won, which is absolute utter BS. We're not gonna do that. We're gonna do 50 for 10, first Canadian.
Yeah, but you're the favorite, like by a mile.
I am.
Tyson, what are your thoughts on this challenge?
I think he's trying to, I don't even know the word for it, but whatever.
If I was a gambling man, the odds would be plus 500.
Foz, how's the food today?
You're just getting random videos, dude.
Very floppy.
was the best friends, and so are we. The whole town's rooting for us like the home team. Most likely to settle down, plant a few roots real deep and let them grow. But we can't stop this real world from spinning us. Your bright lights caught. I don't blame you for picking up your big dream bags. They're all packed up and ready to go. But I just need you to know.
Space to play games outside, activities. We like to play wiffle ball. We got a nice view of the jail up top. It's actually a prison. It's a jail. Alright, welcome to the hockey house.
I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Slaughter Gang Soul Snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a rapper. No capper, street, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Wesson, I'm rapper Alpha, me and my gang, we do all the stepping. Who you checking? It's FN, shoot East or West End.
So, welcome to the 116 Hockey House. Over here we got a living room, our big flat screen TV is for like to play video games, watch movies, Netflix. We got our flags. That's our company in that, founded by Bryce DeFazio.
Follow.
That was actually our original flag right here, and we upgraded to that, which is much cooler. Over there we got a big banner of freshman bully Tommy Nguyen, good guy. Got our golf clubs. Got our pull-up bar. We like to get a quick pump in sometimes. It's our kitchen. Not much to it, but this is what we like to call home.
So, yeah, I'm Yes Man.
Okay.
All right, we got a big game of Chell going on right here. Tyson, you're Tampa Bay. Mm-hmm. JT is Montreal. Foz, who do you think is going to win this battle?
Montreal.
Good Matt Patizian, Ricky Carballo. What are we doing?
It's dinner time. Tonight on the menu is buffalo chicken cutlets and wild rice. But I'm making the cutlets for my roommates because I'm a plant-based guy. So I'll be having rice and some veggies on the side.
As you can tell, he really likes to watch his figure, nice and cut.
Yeah.
Thanks for this.
Let's fry the cutlets up in some oil, and then we'll be ready for the oven.
On, go.
So now we're marinating our cutlets with our special sauce. The key is not to overpower the cutlet. So you don't want to put too much buffalo sauce on it. Just a little bit. Just want to mix it around, Ricky.
Knees.
Flip it over, get the other side. There you go. Buffalo chicken cutlets, man.
Unbelievable.
Doesn't get any better than that.
Doesn't. Roommates Matt, Ricky Carballo, and Tyson Gilmore. Just a question for you guys. What do you think of Teaser's cooking?
He puts in some work in the kitchen. And I like to think he does a great job.
Oh, good. Really?
It's okay. I mean, his girlfriend usually brings Chipotle a lot, which saves a day when he cooks, but it's a hit or miss.
Yeah, yep. Thanks.
I'm in.
So what are you up to now? It's getting late.
Yeah, it's almost time for bed, but I'm just finishing off the night by taking this LSAT prep test as I'm applying for law schools in the fall. Also, every night before bed, I go over the U.S. Constitution, just try to better myself as much as I can. But yeah, there's no classes during intersession, so I still need to put my brain to work.
How do you plan on getting into law school with that 1.7 GPA you had last semester?
Well, I know the guy at the Harvard Law School admission, so.
Okay.
Played squash with him one time. I'm sure he'll be able to get me in.
All right, awesome. Yeah, so this is his room. Get some Z's.
Peace out.